Bear Canyon. This is a bear in Bear Canyon. Hi, bear.
Hi, deer.
Dreary day, in and out of being overcast, so I'm not sure about the air quality, how the picture's going to look. I don't know that you can get any depth of field for rain here. But for example, a very large saguaro cactus over on the other side of the canyon. Interesting rock formation down here. I've never seen before. You can see we're headed up the canyon now, away from the stream. He has arrived at Seven Falls, along with all the other tourists. That's the main pool there. I'm going to try to count the falls. This is the lower portion. Not much water running, but there is some at least, so you get an idea. I would guess that's probably number two. Back to the main pool. And maybe number three. Four. On up the hill is five. Six and seven. And then up on top, I think is September 2. Your relative perspective. Tucson and the Santa Rita Mountains in the background. The falls in are off to my right here. Thank you. Here I'm standing at the main pool, looking upwards at about the last four falls, and what I think is Spindle Peak. The pool appears to be pretty deep. What? Who's this? You can see the rocks are pretty slick there. There he is, our bighorn sheep from Arizona. Fortunately, the rocks are very dry, so they're not slippery.
This is my dad slaving in his hot kitchen. Wow, boy is he working hard. I can't believe, my dad is such a hero to me.
Actually, I'm done slaving.
Hey!
We just had lunch and it was good.
Yeah, it was fine.
I'm a good cook.
Yeah, it was fine.
It was good. Time to wash the dishes.
Here is all of Dad's junk.
Which, you should note, I carried up the hill so that we could have a hot birthday lunch.
Yeah, some of it.
On Ben's birthday. Happy birthday, Ben.
Happy birthday, Ben.
Why, thank you.
This is my view from lunch. Actually, quite beautiful here. I don't know what kind of rocks these are, but Grampy could probably tell us. I would assume they're some kind of sedimentary rock just from the various layers and shades of color. Halfway up the falls here. You can tell at times there's a significantly larger amount of water than what there is today. But it's still pretty. very contented there in the sun, isn't it? We've also seen deer on this trip.